I once had a dream where no one had to walk 200 miles. I once said it would not happen anymore. From the borders to the northlands of this land we call our own, surely this is something well worth fighting for.